I made nasi lemak the other day and everyone wanted to know how I make my sambal. Here's how.